we are studying in the NTA class in the honor of Honorable Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh. This class is known as Abhyudaya class. Okay, it is free of cost for all the students. And we are studying here active passive and the part is in the interrogative sentences. So WH word we are talking about. WH word will remain WH word here except who. Who will be changed into by whom. Okay, as I told you yesterday. And remaining WH family like what, where, when, okay, why, they will remain the same. Okay, what do you do here? Okay, so do and does, they come in the present definite, they will turn into is RM. They will turn into
is RM.
Is RM. Okay, so what do you do here? In the active voice, we have to convert into the passive voice. So what do we do here? Is laga lenge. What is done here by you? What is done here by you? What do you learn here? Okay, what will remain what? Okay, and in place of do, we have to put is. What is learned here by you? Okay, what is learned here by you? Where are they playing football? Where are they playing football? Neither, you know, absolutely give the right answer. Where is football being played by them? We have to omit ing and ing will be omitted, and in place of ing we have to put being. Okay, being plus verb third form in the continuous. And next, why did he beat the girl? Why was the girl beaten by him? Okay, is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay.